Catalonia has moved from a containment phase regarding the coronavirus to alert. This is Catalan News in 100 seconds. Enhanced measures against coronavirus will be enforced from tomorrow in Catalonia. This includes a ban on gatherings of over 1,000 people and a limit of attendance to one-third of total capacity for events in venues that hold up to 1,000 people. All sporting events in the country will be played behind closed doors.
És possible que en els pròxims dies calgui prendre mesures més dràstiques i contundents de les que s'han pres fins ara i amb més afectacions en la vida dels ciutadans.
Tot allò que no sigui prioritari i urgent i que a més siguin, per exemple, proves que poden suposar un cert risc de contagi, doncs que es puguin evitar.
S'està treballant amb les empreses distribuïdores d'aliments. Res fa preveure que no puguem trobar els aliments corresponents a totes les superfícies d'aquest país.
Catalonia's new measures mean the postponement or cancellation of scores of events, including concerts and other cultural activities. Barcelona has closed all senior citizen centres and limited access to libraries and other public facilities. Sagrada Familia is limiting entry to 1,000 people at a time. 181 people are now infected with coronavirus, according to the latest Catalan Health Department figures, with 4 deaths and 20 people in serious condition. 22 health workers have been diagnosed, and 3 people have recovered from the illness. 2 senior pro-independence MPs have rejected to testify in Catalonia's High Court. They are being investigated on a criminal case over their roles in the 2017 referendum and are likely to face trial. The body of a person missing after an explosion in a chemical plant in Barcelona yesterday was found today. The incident caused the death of 2 people. That's it for today. For updates on the coronavirus crisis in Catalonia, be sure to continue following us. Many thanks for watching.